problem is because all the people live there. We got no papers for the land right now. The answer to the department for the land. He said, I'll give you the land, right? You can find somebody that food this land. Government don't find the food for the land. This money I go in the office. He said, he buy. This afternoon she going, this is for she apartment. No? That for she land. He said, government no buy. I don't know what the problem right now, because don't confuse already. The government is a he buy, she not sell it right now. This afternoon she is a she sell it, government don't buy. That is the problem right now. She is a tomorrow the security police make a broke everything over here.
So basically they want you off the property. A property which you are saying you're confused because you don't know if it's government land you're on or if it's private property.
That's the problem right now. Because we check the office, he say that no property for the government, right? Already back there, we see the land, he say one sign there, he say that the property. These are the people respect this land over here. Because I have paid this PSI, the people live, I got no peg, not nothing. That's the place are clean. All the people live right there 3 years ago right now, don't do the building, everything.
As you've said, you don't have title to the piece of land that you're occupying, so that is squatting. If you're illegally on property belonging to this woman, or you're illegally on land belonging to the government, then one would think that either way you would be removed. How long have you been occupying this place?
Find this place, yeah. We can fly in right now, about 3 years and a half just now I find it. Make a clean, the people clean the place first, right? This I wait for half years.